think that's pretty good on this hardwood.
It's a knot.
Right there. He liked that better. Yeah. Well, try and get that just to like play out there. Don't really want to.
It don't. That knot still got me. turn it upside down so I can finish this thing. Oh yeah. Boy, that's hard. There we go. All I'm doing is chewing that side completely up. So I guess we're going to try to bust through that knot. Oh, yeah. That'll do it. Come on.
He's like ants all over his stuff. And they biting me. Man, they wearing me out. This is that wood that I cut up with the old 38. And that stuff is tough. Well, what we got done so far is that right there. So now we're gonna move on over to here. Ooh. Ooh. There's a crack running there, but you can't. You can't split this stuff with a crack. Uh-uh. Yeah, there's a crack in there. But you cannot split it with the crack. Ain't no way. Hard stuff there. I just have to work my way from here to there to get that to get to that knot.
come on. Well, I figured it'd split somewhere in there. She's doing a whole lot of getting stuck right now. Hmm.
May have to get a smaller bite. May have to come plumb in over here. She released something there. I heard it. Them knots are hard to deal with anyway. No, it ain't happy.
Oh yeah. I thought maybe I could split the knot, but I can't. It ain't got much left. Probably the worst piece I've tried to split so far. It won't even stick in that. We may just be defeated on that one. Worry about it later. There's a bunch of wood sitting here, though. Casterman. Buddy. Freaking love this thing. It works just about as well as a maul does.